back here.
Gonna tell that Mary about Uncle John. He claimed he has a misery, but he having a lot of fun. Oh, baby. Yes, baby. Woo, baby. Having me some fun tonight. Yeah. Well, long tall Sally, she's a bit of a species guy. Everything that Uncle John needs. Oh, baby. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
I went past you.
Yeah, do you have the mind to do it?
You better not run past me. Who are you?
You're Mexican.
Racist?
Why? You're Caucasian.
My mom was Caucasian. My dad was full Mexican.
Then you should be an Asian.
I'm a Mexican. I'm 75% Mexican.
Okay, then.
So I'll bring you this side of town.
Well, I got a map.
Leads me to this, gold somewhere around this town.
Gold? And I'm not sharing it with you. You're already a gangster. I saw you on the news.
What did I do?
You and your partner got, I don't know, killed or something. I don't know.
Well, I'm here. I can't get killed.
Well, you. I don't know if you killed your partner or whatever.
I didn't kill anybody.
Well, I don't know. I just saw your partner get killed. You're a gangster. You should be in jail right now. I'm looking for my gold, and I'm a Mexican, and Mexicans are kind of,
independent?
Yes, and I need my gold, so just stay out of my way, you rapscallion!
I'll help you get your gold.
I swear, I'll help you get your gold. Okay, no, I won't help you get your gold. Wasn't the other guy originally the gangster?
Yeah, but he recruited me.
And he died.
That makes me think.
You better come back here.
Months has it been? It was November last time I checked. My clothes! My jacket, my hat? Must have been the neighborhood hobos. Hey, this is the house I was gonna rob. But my partner, he died. And the other partner. Stupid gangster Cory. Did he think that I'm dead? I mean, really? I had a dream about Cory and this hobo made friends, and the hobo was going for gold. I don't know what, but apparently I had a dream about that. That's what's really happening. Was it the hobo and Cory? Was it real? I got a hit. Who's that? Betty's with
Cory. Go back here. Okay, go.
Hey, Cory.
Cory?
Wait a minute. So, is that you?
Yeah, I think I'm dead.
I thought you were dead.
Shame on you.
Oh my God, Mexican, help me.
You should run. You really are friends with the hobo?
He's a hobo? You never told me you were a hobo.
Well, I just had a dream, so that's all I know. Wait, are you a hobo?
Mexican hobo.
Oh my gosh. Okay, Mexican hobo. I see that's why you're wearing your sombrero.
You mean my sombrero.
Okay, it's your sombrero. Oh, come on, really? I'm gonna keep going.
You two.
Wait, what?
What's he gonna do?
Are you sure he was your partner? Because he doesn't look much like a gangster.
Well, he was before somebody stole his clothes. Anyway, what happened to his clothes?
Well, my friend, all my friends are hobos, so maybe they could have.
Well, I mean, it's a leather jacket. A lot of people could like a leather jacket.
It's pretty warm.
I mean, I would have stole that leather jacket if I could, if I had a chance to.
Where do you go, anyway? What's that little punk gonna do? He'll kill us. I've been fighting grandmas and kittens since I was at the age of 4. I can handle anything.
I see.
The directions. I'm gonna get that gold before they can.
Directions.
That's where the police are out to get us. Because they know we're stealing the gold.
And probably because the police is just driving them.
Oh man, I messed up. It's
cool. Do you hear it? Fall asleep. You hear the police siren?
God, you didn't know that I really stole the gold. I just told them that I found where the gold was buried, but not that I stole it. Well, that pretty much stinks because that means the cops are after me. And I'll get them first because, you know, Cory's a gangster. Hobos, they're useless.
All right,
cash in the gold!
I'll split half with you and you split half with me.
Wait!
Stand away.
You are not taking our gold!
This one.
everyone's problem.
Come here, Cory. Come here. Oh, let me see. What? What's the problem?
No gold.
The gold. What happened?
What did you
do? This map was correct.
I know it was.
Gold. Come here. Yeah, we gotta get him.
What do you think you're gonna do? You're just a stupid hobo with the stupid ex-gangster.
Remember what you taught me before?
What are you gonna kill me with sticks?
We broke into that house. Remember? You taught me some stuff.
No, we'll just keep walking. Let's go. Come on. Let's go.
Let's just practice what you taught me.
was born, the nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder.